I used to do something different with something which I never did before. I love to write code which I did already since I was young. But you know, it's not only coding, but the whole process. Starting from analysis, planning, designing to developing a fully functional system. I love entire development cycle and my approaches are always unique. I strongly believe innovation is a very important part and it is in our DNA. I like innovative ideas, new designs and creating strategies. I like when someone is pushing my boundaries. I also like to challenge myself to make it success. Leading an IT company means that you have to think the whole organization processes, because the robust system we design will put ourselves stronger in the outside market. We are developing a better technology for a better tomorrow. We are here to build a better world for the human. This is very important time to change the mindset, grow as a human being and live quality life together. With this spirit, I leading a conse for the future that I wake up every morning and try to build up. So this is my story.
Tell me, what is your story of progress?